All right. Make sure you get everything. Say good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are across the world. My name is Seedless Barman. I've got to get past this bit. This is where I got stuck on last night. I know it had it went to maintenance soon after I finished my stream last night. I could not finish this chapter. So that's what I'm trying to do. I'm just going to get me an appropriate loadout. I'm going to stop dicking around. And we're going to go through this again. So I'm going to put on two of my other skills builds, got a bit more firepower on it. We did this twice last night. We did it skipping the cutscene. We did it going through it. We'll try to do one or two of them. Hopefully we'll get through it. If not, it's going to be a quick stream. Simple as that. So we'll find out. Ninja back, that's what I want. Technically a skills build, it's just got the ninja back. Bike pack on it. The skills are going to do slightly less, the guns are going to do slightly more, and I've got a bit of armor on it. Always handy. So I've loaded in, it's loaded me straight into here. I can't get out until I finish it. That's the glitch. So what happens today?
Agent, we can't lose the White House.
Thank you for joining us. You've just caught up with us. We've just done Kiss Your Start. Well, it's Boys Night. A few new players. I hope they feel welcome.
Incoming hostile communication.
Copy that! Look alive!
And I've got to do this before I can do anything. I can't even link up with anybody.
The countermeasure is still active. Use the mobile safe server. Find and take out that server.
Let's move up. Got to get to the White House. This is the end of so far. So it's very reminiscent of when you first come in here. Same sort of scenario, except this. Okay, so now we're heading up to the White House. I'll let it run through the first time, see what happens.
Perfect.
Yeah, is that sorted out? I'll unpack that for a second. About 10 seconds, I should have it back. One down. Copper reset. Maybe I'll throw it there, am I not? Fine. Let's go, let's go. Should be able to pop out, made all the difference. Reload, reload.
Perimeter secure. Agent, meet me inside. We need to secure the site.
Well, the moment of truth. Do we finish? Or don't we?
Safe.
All clear. Shit.
Echo detected.
It should really be me.
We don't have much time. Get safe to the panic room. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Thank you, friend.
Who knows? Maybe we'll be eating your famous ceviche and drinking the best toilet wine the castle has to offer before sundown.
I really hope so. Thank you, friend.
Eyes on the target. Confirmation. Eliminate or fly.
Eliminate.
Copy that.
Sit rep.
Taking hostile fire. Down 2 men.
Squad leader, come in. Status report. Come in, squad leader. God damn it. Agent, execute.
Fred? We need to get Schaefer settled and secure. He was the target.
What happened to the network?
Black Tusk used some tech to exploit the defenses. Overheard someone say the countermeasures worked perfectly. Whatever Black Tusk did, they did it remotely and they shut down the entire network. Okay. Give me a hand. 3, 2, 1.
Can we still use our tech?
As long as we have a mobile shade server. It's limited range and air gapped. They'd have to upload directly onto the server to disable it. Okay, down. We need to figure out how much of the network went down. If it was a local or global attack.
But we have the servers. We should be okay, right?
Well, it's a tourniquet when someone's blown your leg off.
I'll get the defenses back online.
I'll take care of Sleeping Beauty.
Servers connected. Perimeter defenses back online.
Okay. Isaac?
I'll check in with New York, make sure they're still up.
If Black Tusk could take out the global network remotely, we're finished.
I need to talk to Roy.
Hope you're worth it, Schaefer.
Agent, I've recovered another hunter drone. Manning it.
Hey!
Black Tusk captured one of our patrols.
Okay, what's wrong?